NASA's Perseverance rover has successfully landed on Mars following a 239-million-mile journey. The rover survived the 7 minutes of terror when it endured tumultuous conditions that battered the craft as it entered the Martian atmosphere and approached the surface. Touchdown confirmed. Perseverance safely on the surface of Mars, ready to begin seeking signs of past life, Flight Controller Swati Mohan announced to colleagues.
President Joe Biden watched the craft land from the White House and sent out a tweet of congratulations after the landing, calling it historic.
Perseverance shot like a speeding bullet through the atmosphere at 12,000 miles per hour and successfully deployed the sonic parachute, which slowed it down to make a soft landing on the surface.
It descended on the parachute, the back shell separated, and the sky crane maneuver carried Perseverance to the ground attached to long nylon cables.
Perseverance touched down at the base of an 820 feet deep, 250 m, crater called Jezero, a former lake which was home to water 3.5 billion years ago. The Martian surface is littered with craters, but what makes Jezero crater so special is that it has an inflow and outflow channel, which suggests it was filled with water some 3.5 billion years ago.
Thomas Zurbuchen, of the NASA Science Mission Directorate, said, "It was an exciting day to think we're looking to bring samples of Mars back to Earth.
We're turning our rover into a robotic geologist and astrobiologist, collecting samples that we will be bringing back to Earth. That is what we're looking forward to."
Moments after touchdown, Perseverance beamed back its first black and white images from the Martian surface.
Radio signals between Perseverance and NASA took 11 minutes to travel all the way to Mars and back again. As a result, Perseverance's onboard computers and 19 cameras were entirely responsible for the descent.
The spacecraft carrying the rover separated 10 minutes before atmosphere entry, and Perseverance entered Mars' atmosphere at around 12,000 miles per hour. This rapid speed generated a huge amount of air resistance and friction, which warmed Perseverance up to an enormous temperature in excess of 2,000 degrees Fahrenheit.
The brunt of this thermal energy was absorbed by a heat shield, which sits between the rover itself and the outside.
A massive parachute deployed around 4 minutes into the descent, when the rover was still 7 miles from the surface. NASA said this was a critical step and involved the biggest parachute ever sent to another planet.
Once the parachute deployed, the heat shield was discarded as it was now surplus to requirements.
This allowed the cameras of Perseverance to start studying the terrain below and scour for a potential landing spot.
Around 90 seconds later, the back shell, the back half of the entry capsule that is fastened to the parachute, was also jettisoned 1.7 miles above the Martian surface.